हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू IC38 एग्जाम मॉक टेस्ट चैप्टर नंबर 5 डॉक्यूमेंटेशन। बिफोर वी स्टार्ट आवर प्रोग्राम टुडे, वी काइंडली रिक्वेस्ट यू टू सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल। नाउ लेट अस स्टार्ट द क्वेश्चन। साइलेंट रिस्क इज warranted that no manufacturing activity is carried out in the insured premises for consecutive period of 30 days or more. Second option is warranted that manufacturing activity is carried out in the insured premises for 6 hours a day. And C, warranted that no manufacturing activity is carried out in the insured premises for 6 consecutive period of 60 days or more. And the last one, D, is warranted that manufacturing activity is carried out in the insured premises for 3 hours a day. The correct answer is A, warranted that no manufacturing activity is carried out in the insured premises for consecutive period of 30 days or more. Second question, validity of a cover note is usually for a period of fortnight and rarely up to 60 days, up to 30 days, up to 90 days, up to 100 days. The correct answer is fortnight and rarely up to 60 days. This is the correct answer. Now, the duty of disclosure arises prior to inception of the policy, after inception of the policy, prior to inception and continues during the policy. There is no such duty. The correct answer is C, prior to inception and continues during the policy. This is the correct answer. Premium cannot be received in cash, by check, by promissory note, by credit card. The correct answer is by promissory note, which means premium can be received in cash, by check, and by credit card, but it cannot be received by promissory note. So C is the correct answer. Now, warranty is a condition expressly stated in the policy, has to be complied with both A and B. None of the above. The answer is B, C, both A and B, which means warranty is a condition expressly stated in the policy and has to be complied with. Both A and B are correct. A completed proposal form broadly gives information except the one: details of the insured, details of the subject matter, details of the neighbors, details of the physical features, both positive and negative, including type and quality of construction, age, presence of firefighting equipment, the type of security, etc. None of the above. The correct answer is details of neighbors. The complete proposal form broadly gives information except the one. So it is talking about except the one, means details of the neighbors. C is the correct answer. As per guidelines, the company has to process the proposal within A, no time, then and there; B, 1 week; C, 1 day; D, 15 days; E, none of the above. The correct answer is 15 days. As per guidelines, the company has to process the proposal within 15 days. Don't forget, 15 days. Dash is the maximum limit of liability of insurer under the policy, sum insured, premium, surrender value, amount of loss. So, sum insured is the correct. Sum insured is the maximum limit of liability of insurer under the policy. Fire proposal seeks to know process of manufacturer, details of material stored, construction of building, all the above. Here the correct answer is D, all the above. Fire proposal seeks to know the process of manufacturer, details of material stored, construction of building. They want to know all these details. So the correct answer is all the above. Dash is the consideration or price paid by insured under a contract. Claim amount, surrender value, maturity amount, premium. The correct answer is A, claim amount. Claim amount is the consideration or price paid by insured under a contract. A document which provides an evidence of contract of insurance is called policy, cover note, endorsement, certificate of insurance. The correct answer is policy. Policy is the document. A document which provides an evidence of contract of insurance is called policy. The certificate of motor insurance is not mandatory, has to be kept with self always, has to be kept in the car always, has to be kept in the bank locker. The correct answer is has to be kept in the car always. The certificate of motor insurance always should be inside the car always. Material fact is the value of all material covered in a policy. Not important for assessing the risk, is important as. Okay, sorry, I got a call. Let me continue the question again. Material fact is the value of all material covered in a policy. Not important for assessing the risk, is important as it influences the decision of the underwriter. It is not important as it has no bearing on the decision of the underwriter. The correct answer is C, is important as it influences the decision of the underwriter. This is the correct answer. Now, renewal notice for motor insurance is issued by the insured before expiry of the policy, the insurer before expiry of the policy, the insured after expiry of the policy, the insurer after expiry of the policy. The correct answer is B, the insurer before expiry of the policy. This is the correct answer. Thank you for watching this program. Please subscribe to our channel.